that made that magic happen.
Everyone knows a Disney song when they hear one, from the Ballad of David Crockett to Let It Go. A Disney song is recognizable as
Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck.
The man Walt Disney died in 1966, but the legacy he created still lives on in movies, stage shows, television, and recordings that bear his name.
Young and old will like celebrate the powerful music. Mickey Mouse.
Hold up.
And had gone home with
"It's a small world after all."
spinning over and over in your head, then it's a charm and you should obey.
If you ever went home after watching Walt Disney's Mary Poppins and just felt supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, then you know the power of the Sherman Brothers music.
Thank you. one of the most recognizable songs is sung by Sebastian the Crab.
Why not? It's Disney!
As the crab sings a wonderful life for him to live, I have to say we are reminded again of the magic of a Disney song.
Till it finds a place on our past unwinding, hits the circle of life.